The virus persists, defying all odds, engaging protocol Z.